is Raiwylde. I am from Biloxi, Mississippi. The name of this song is called Brave. I wrote it in like 2019-ish or around that time. It's basically detailing the thought process that I go through whenever I like, whenever I guess like most guys go through when they see a pretty girl somewhere and they're like, I want to go talk to her, but like, I'm really nervous to go and do that. So it's just the whole thing around that. Like that thing, I'm like.
You didn't grow up with that either, too.
Yeah, definitely. It missed me for sure. All right. So, yeah.